Hello, everyone. Welcome back to some more Bendy and the Ink Machine on the PC. I'm playing with a controller. We got to go to level 11. Right, Boris? And we got to collect ink for Alice. We got to collect... How many? It doesn't say how many I got to collect. Three. Oh, but we also got to be very quiet. As not to alert Bendy. What? Hell happened? I guess I died. I was hitting him and nothing was happening. We'll have two. Son of a bitch, man. Now be quiet going through here. What was that? All right.
Skin crawl. But the task is done. Bring me back my equipment, please.
Oh! Get your ass up here. Get your ass up here, Boris. Boris, please. Boris, I don't want to be up here no more. I don't want to be up here no more, Boris. Thank you. Let me in. Motherfucker, man. That scared the shit out of me. You have no clue. The fact that Bendy was just right fucking there. That scared the shit out of me. And I caught him. I think I stared him dead in the eyes.
Oh. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Plunger. Plunger? Really? How many do you need? Three. Solve the ink tubes on level P. No. I'm recording, right? Yeah, I am. Okay. Save me, brother. I am not looking forward to any of this, Boris. None of it. Oh, you motherfucker. Hell. Game. Game. Help. One. It will set us free. Not in there.
Motherfucker. No, 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 no.
Hop out.
Oh, fuck you.
Yes.
Here. Where is he? Where is he?
Is it always this one? Fuck me, man.
Boris, you will please. Boris. Thank you.
There was a time people knew my name. It's Alice Angel, they'd say. It was like so long ago. But those days can come back.
And they.
No more errands, right? No more?
Enjoy all the cutouts.
Bro, I am. My heart. I'm shaking right now. That's how. Fuck! I have to destroy. 15 you want me to destroy? Not today. My heart can't take it no more. I'm a bitch when it comes to horror games, guys. Okay? I need you guys to understand, I'm a bitch when it comes to horror games. I don't like them whatsoever. That's why I was very reluctant to do this. I was very reluctant to do an actual horror game this year. Next year, I ain't doing it. After this, I was going to plan on doing Bendy the Dark Revival. I don't think my heart can handle it, man. Oh, fuck. Horror movies and horror series I can take, because at least there's not the stress of me having to do anything. At least I can take those. Horror games, no. Because I'm actually playing it. And I don't know how much my heart can actually take these games, man. So we're going to leave this episode here. hope you guys enjoyed this video of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. We'll see you guys in the next video.
See ya!